Today we're gonna introduce a traditional Chinese snack, 冰糖葫芦. It's very popular in northern China. Do you know what 冰糖葫芦 are made of? In the past, 山楂 was mostly used to make a 冰糖葫芦. But now, you can use any fruit you like, or even any food you like. So what kind of a 冰糖葫芦 would you like to make?